And welcome back to 100 Rep Six Pack Abs. I am Action Jacquelyn, and today we are going to be working on our obliques in Core Crusher. So make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not yet, and go ahead and smash that like button. Okay, let's begin. So we're gonna go into a side plank pose. Elbow is going to be down underneath your shoulder, and make sure that your forearm is about parallel to the top of your mat. Then we're going to stack our feet right on top of each other. We're gonna do 50 reps on each side. I've got my counter here for us to keep track. And we're just going to lift and lift. Feel like someone has a string on your hips and they're lifting up and down. If you ever need to modify, just go ahead and put the knees down and you can lift up and down from the knees, okay? So let's go ahead and get started. Always so exciting to begin. Let's go. So up, up, up and up. Nice. So I'm gonna talk through some form here. You wanna make sure that you're really using your shoulder. So you're depressing the shoulder blades down and you're engaging all of these side muscles here. The lats, the serratus, the obliques, the shoulders, a lot of muscles are working here. Good. Keep going. You're already pretty far. All right, we're at 30, so we're doing 20 more here on this side. Then we're gonna switch sides for a total reps of 100. Good, you can do it. 10 more, I know. Okay, try to draw the ribs down, bring the pelvis underneath you, so you wanna bring the frontal hip points up towards your, oh, that was 50, up towards your ribs. Let's go to the other side. So place your elbow down. You're gonna stack the feet right on top of each other and let's go. So you wanna make sure that you're in a nice long straight line, okay? So you wanna think about reaching out through the crown of your head, reaching out through your toes, lifting up, keeping the hips stacked right on top of each other, meaning that you're not keeping the hip back, but it's right on top of the other hip. Good, and up, 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 and up. Relax the shoulders, use your breath. Make sure that the frontal hip points are coming up towards the ribs. You are so strong. Look at you go, you're doing it. You're committed, you're on day two, and I know you're so fired up about this challenge because you are going to see and feel your abs for the first time after our 30 days together. It's going to be a pretty miraculous journey that we get to be on together. Here we go, last two. 100, woo, great job. Great job today. Remember that every single time you show up on your mat for one of my workouts, you are getting stronger and more confident every single day. So check in with me using the hashtag StretchyFitAbs. And remember that this entire 30-day challenge is available inside of my StretchyFit app where you can download the videos and watch without Wi-Fi. Pretty cool. Plus there are exclusive workouts, programs, challenges. We've got an amazing community inside of there as well. And I give new workouts every single week. It is amazing. Definitely check that out. The link is in the description box below. So download, you can start your free trial today. And I will see you in our next video. Love you so much. Bye.